So it looks to me like that cable that I dropped there, this cable is what is going up, that's what's going up to them bad boys. So what I need to do is find a way to connect the other end of these cables to the LEDs. There's a prowler, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't get a screwdriver in. It's a wood. Yeah, I've got to set that down because that's going to be way worse than the lights though. Yeah.
Everything you said, they already knew, more or less.
Well, here's something that you didn't know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.
Some heavy motor in back of that. I'm guessing that's a fair old chunk of cast iron pipe then in the middle there. Looks like it, doesn't it? I can't tell, mate, you can't tell. There we go. I bet she's in good nick and all. It did turn on, but there was no gas to it. All eight of the lights are in position, and I'm done going up and down ladders for the day. So what I'm going to do now, oh, Tom's rang, I'm going to go and have a pint before Gemma picks me up. Oh, yes, I deserve it.